Saturday night, January the 2nd, On Point Wrestling returns to the OTW Arena with the 3-year anniversary event. After the controversy that took place in matches, it's a tag team grudge match with Xavier Cross and Ty Katana meets Devin Moore and Drew Blood. Cannonball turned on Claxton in October. Now what will happen when these two meet face-to-face in the ring? A personal vendetta between Mark Angel and Max Dumont come to a head and come to a halt in a huge Williamstown Anything Goes street fight. It's the challenger, Oz Tyler, getting another shot at the On Point Wrestling Heavyweight Championship against champion, the bad boy Joey Janela, in a huge no-rope barbed wire encounter. All this and so much more Saturday night, January 2nd. Visit opwrestling.com for more information.